President, on this occasion of your birthday, this lovely lady is not only proctitudinous, but punctual. Mr. President, Marilyn Monroe. She needs no introduction. Let me just say, here she is. But I'll give her an introduction anyway, Mr. President, because in the history of show business, perhaps there has been no one female who meant so much, who has done more. The late Marilyn Monroe.